these steps that we just did, this 1,980 steps to the point where the firefighters got where those airplanes hit, okay? So you just did it, and most of us did it in PT gear. My Army brothers and my Marines did it a little bit heavier rucksack, so good on you. But I want you to think about what those firefighters are doing going up those buildings. One, it wasn't walking outside in the nice weather. It was unknown, and it was real, okay? And they had no idea what they were walking into. Oh, and they were in all their kit, all right? That's a pretty awesome thing that they did.
So today, Ranger Club did our, we did the stair climb with rugs. The reason why we did that was because we wanted to add a little bit of difficulty to our training. However, it's also kind of resembling what the first responders, the EMTs, went through as they climbed those stairs of the World Trade Center. And they had all their equipment and stuff on, so we wanted to pay homage to that as well, put ourselves through a little more suck to honor them.
I think it's important to realize that while we cadets, every step we took us close to the end of our workout, going home to our friends and our loved ones. Each step the first responders took on 9/11 took them further away. I think with that, this little memorial climb that we did, it pales in comparison to what they went through. We will always remember.